one down for Franchy Cordero. Here's a fly ball headed out towards right center field. Hayward moving back towards the track and the wall. It's going to one hop the wall. And it's a triple with one down for Franchy Cordero. And a ground ball to second base. And breaking for the plate is Cordero. He's safe. He gets in. Padres take the 2-1 lead.
That was fun to watch. Shows you what speed can do for you.